try.
I was just showing Jacob the first message was received via the mended lines. Oh, you can keep the rope launcher, by the way. We've managed to procure another one for your brother. Excellent work. Thank you, again.
You're very welcome, Mr. Bell.
We can now defend the principle of impartial news and free speech.
Free is fair, but free and brief is far better.
Ha ha! Ah, Fry, such caustic wit.
And on that note, we must depart.
Oh, good fortune to you both. Call on me at any time.
Now that we've finished with that distraction...
Who is that? Oh, you mean... you don't know?
Beautiful train you got here. Miss McBean was just telling me all about her. Name's Ned.
How do you do?
I won't take up more of your time. If you want to learn a thing or two about the finest transit systems in the world, you can find me at this address.
Let us return to locating the Peace of Eden.
We need to reclaim London from Starrick. Who are my targets?
It's not time for that yet.
I didn't come to London to hunt curios.
First understand the dance, only then become the dancer.
Oh, so you're taking over where Father left off.
Someone has to.
Evie, finding the precursor artifact will give us an insight into what the Templars intend. Jacob, I have information about Starrick's associates that should be of use to you. Here.
This soothing syrup has become the only medicine available in Lambeth. It bears the Templar Grandmaster's name.
About time for a visit to the doctor.
I don't see that cure arriving anytime soon.
And what exactly will you be doing, might I ask?
You know very well. Tracking down the Peace of Eden.
Enjoy your studies. I'll be out killing Templars.
Disappear inside.
Lady, I am trying to... Get Staric's soothing syrup right here!
It's all he drinks. Your syrup is liquefying him. He's turning him simple-headed.
Now, look now. You are scaring away my customers. Why don't you bugger off or I'll give you something to remember me by.
Oh, you can't talk to me like that, you little gutterling.
What's all this, then?
Oh, sod off!
If you'll excuse me, madam.
Thank you.
tell me where the syrup originates.
All I know is they make a run each day between the gasometers and the asylum.
Let's find out where that syrup is made,
shall we?
Shall we?
What I've left tonight. You'll get a shipment tomorrow.
Steady on. The man in charge of the syrup distribution runs a fighting club at the foundry.
hoping to achieve, my dear lad.
What's this all about?
Don't try to get away from me!
Syrup, mate. Speak now or forever hold your...
The distillery. It's the large building beside the brewery.
Now, to stop soothing syrup production once and for all.